International School Moshi will be celebrating its 50th anniversary in 2019. Since its inception, it has welcomed scholarship students from around Tanzania. We're hoping to increase this scholarship provision to students from not just within the country, but from throughout Africa and beyond, as we strive to become the second United World College in Africa. Welcome to International School Moshi.
I never expected that I would one day be able to go to Harvard, but coming to ISM has really pulled me, it has really motivated me, it has exposed me to various opportunities.
The scholarship actually exposed me to opportunities to meet new people, to meet interesting people, opportunities to learn from people I've never seen before, opportunities to go to colleges which I wouldn't have got if I'd stayed in my previous school.
Every single day at ISM is so significant to me, like, because every single day I wake up, I look forward to something new. I got a chance to go to the United Nations office at Nairobi, thanks to the MU and CAS. I got exposed to a lot of people, I met a lot of people.
We went there as United Nations delegates to discuss how we can help the world be a better place, how we can help the world be a place of peace, and we got to meet people from different nations in Africa who had fantastic ideas, and it occurred to me that I'm not alone who think Africa can be better. I'm not alone who think we can do better than we do.
My guidance hour time with my teachers, getting to tell them what I've been learning and what have been my challenges, and them carrying me through my weaknesses and helping me catch up on what I have to catch up has been very significant.
ISM taught me to be open-minded, that there is no one story to everything. There are multiple stories to everything.
Like, you know, I've been living in Tanzania, but I've never really gotten a chance to explore various mountains in the country. Like, you just see them on TV, but I live here. But coming to ISM has really pushed me to go to mountain trips. I've been to Mount Anang. That was such a great experience, like, you know, coming down over mountains.
I definitely think ISM is a place where I've been connecting myself to the community around, giving back. On some days, on weekends, we go out and take part in cleanliness in the streets, which has been really connecting us with our community around Moshi.
ISM has also helped me really, really get closer to my passion and talents apart from books. Like, I really love acting, and I really love to put time to it. And at ISM, the school play production, it really, really helped me sort of get to it.
Okay, good afternoon, class.
ISM is so diverse. The fact that you meet someone from a different place everywhere you go really helped me to become very open-minded about other people's cultures, about other people's beliefs, about other people's religions, other people's backgrounds. I really think it's really, really helped me also to prepare for my university experience, as I'm looking forward to go to the US, because I'm sure I'm going to meet more diverse society.
ISM is the bridge.
ISM is dream come true.
ISM is family.